This is way better. This goes all the way around.
Just being in something new that is giving them all the sort of utilities they need, the equipment they need to do it in the right way is paramount to them.
Campus officials say they will likely hold public shows on weekends at least once a month at the planetarium. All right, let's get a check of the forecast. Chief Meteorologist Christina Warner tracking those hot conditions for us.
Yeah, brutal day, but I think we're sort of used to